All right, guys. Dumbbell lateral raises and frontal raises. Okay, so basically dumbbells or any other weights that you can hold in your hand. I suppose you can do it with bricks if you've got bricks at home. You can use kettlebells if you need to. Any sort of weight that you can hold onto. Okay, use the kids, both arms, whatever. All right, so I'm going to use some dumbbells. So basically, the frontal raise is raising out in front of the body. Okay, so we want to stay nice and straight, nice and stable. Okay, we don't want to get too arched. We don't want to pop that chest out and create a, an overextension through the spine. Okay, so we want to stay nice and neutral, shoulders back, and you can either raise up together, up to shoulder height, okay, and dropping back down, or you can raise individually, okay? So, unless it says raise individually or alternate arms, I want you to do it both together, okay? So, important points are that we don't start to get our hips into the action driving the kettlebell or the dumbbell up, okay? Like a kettlebell swing, we want to isolate the body and only the shoulders are working and the arms are moving, okay? Right, so that's the frontal. The lateral is to the side, okay? So the same start position, same deal, out to the side, up to shoulder height, nice and straight, back down. Again, unless stated, we can alternate arms, but unless that is specified in the workout, just make sure that you're going both together, all right? So you will sometimes get a workout that will say frontal raise plus lateral raise. That'll just mean I want you to do a frontal raise, come back down, and do a lateral raise, and that will be one rep, okay? That's the frontal raise and the lateral raise.